The FWC working to shut down an illegal snake trafficking ring. They arrested 8 people in connection to this crime. Some of them are well-established snake dealers on the black market. They're accused of selling some of the most dangerous of those reptiles. During Operation Viper, investigators discovered large shipments of non-native venomous snakes were being imported from all around the world. The agency warns the snakes could become a threat to Florida's wildlife if they were to escape.